After spending a NASA record of 371 days in space, astronaut Frank Rubio returned to Earth on the 27th of September 2023, landed in Kazakhstan with two Russian cosmonauts aboard. Rubio's mission to the International Space Station was initially supposed to run for 6 months, but was delayed due to a coolant leak on a previous capsule, which forced them to wait for a replacement. Subscribe to stay smarter than the rest.